activate Blippi Station! It's time to get up and shout. I wonder what we'll learn about Blippi!
You're right, Debo. This is a kangaroo crossing. And we are in Australia! So, I guess you never know when a kangaroo might... Whoa! Bounce in! Wow! What a spectacular jump! I wonder, how high can a kangaroo jump? Great idea! We'll go ask that kangaroo! I'm gonna need frog legs for this adventure!
Frog legs, confirmed.
Activate Blippi Station! The Blippi-mobile is ready for adventure! We're in the outback, so let's go find a kangaroo!
Oh, hi there! I'm Rooney! What brings you to these parts in your cool-looking car?
Hi, Rooney! It's me, Blippi! And this is Debo! We wanted to see how high a kangaroo can jump!
Pleasure to meet ya! Well, I can jump as high as your mobile here, but I can jump higher!
Whoa! Rooney's hopping pretty high and super fast!
Ah, you're pretty fast yourself! You up for a little race, Blippi?
Sounds fun!
All right! Let's race around that big sandstone rock down there. We call it Uluru, or Ayers Rock. It's the heart of Australia!
Whoa! So cool!
And the first bag here wins!
You're on, Rooney!
By the way, there may be a fence or two in the way.
Good to know! The best jumper we've ever seen! And now I have the answer to my question. How high can a kangaroo jump? Kangaroos can jump up to 10 feet off the ground. Upload answer, Debo.
That was fun, Blippi. Whew, gotta cool down. That's why I'm licking my arm. It's a kangaroo thing. Bye!
Bye-bye! Whoa, Tabs! Look at this amazing rainforest! You're right! I bet all kinds of interesting animals are in there. I wonder, what kind of animals live in a rainforest? I'm gonna need spider legs and the grabber arm.
Spider legs, grabber arm, confirmed.
Activate Blippi Station! The Blippi-mobile is ready for adventure. Wow! This place is so green! They must get a lot of rain here.
Yes, we do, actually.
Hey! It's me, Blippi. This is Tabs.
Hello, I'm Bai, the giant panda bear. Glad to meet you.
We want to know what kind of animals live in a rainforest. Can you show us around?
Yes, okay, but I am meeting my sister for lunch and I'm always late, so I'd like to be there first for once.
We won't be long.
Super! Let's go see what we can find.
Yeah! Thanks, Bai!
I do get a little hungry before lunch, so could you help me collect some bamboo on the way? Just for a snack.
Sure! Whoa! This bamboo is as tall as a house!
The juiciest shoots are at the top! Would you mind?
Whoa! Whoa! Wow!
Lovely!
Whoa, look! There's a monkey!
He's a golden monkey! Hi, Fred! Sorry, Fred. All pandas love bamboo. That's all we ever eat, actually.
Not even ice cream?
Not even ice cream! Unless it was bamboo flavor. Could you get me a little more bamboo? All this chewing makes me terribly hungry.
Sure thing!
There's a nice stalk just there.
Whoa! Little red bugs!
Oh, it's Reese and Fiona. They're red bamboo weevils.
Hi, buggies!
Oh no! I'm going to be late again! Sorry, we need to go! Oh, not again! I'm sorry, but I was helping my new friends Blippi and Tabs.
Hello!
Could I possibly share some of your bamboo, please?
Thanks for the tour, Bai. You really helped me answer my question. What kind of animals live in the rainforest? Golden monkeys, red beetles, and giant panda bears who love eating bamboo. Upload answer tabs. I think it's time for a snack of our own. See you later. Bye-bye, Bai. Mmm. What's better than a delicious piece of fruit? You're right, Debo. Vegetables are yummy too. I wonder, what's the difference between fruits and vegetables? Super suggestion! We'll go into that garden to figure it out. I'm gonna need wings and a grabber arm.
Wings, grabber arm, confirmed.
Okie dokie, artichokey. Activate Blippi Station. Shrinking down! The Blippi-mobile is ready for adventure. All right, we're in a community garden where all kinds of fruits and vegetables grow. Look, there's one right now.
Step right up. You're the next contestants on Slim Cucumber Certified Fresh Game Show.
Fruit or vegetable?
Tell us your names.
Hey, it's me, Blippi, and this is Debo.
Now, Blippi and Debo, a quick review before we start. All fruits have a pit or seeds in them and grow on a plant with flowers.
Fruits have pits or seeds and always flowers. Got it.
And vegetables are different. There are root and leaves.
Got that too.
Excellent. Let's play. Tell me, Blippi, is this carrot a fruit?
Ooh, the carrot is a vegetable because it's a root and has leaves.
That's right! But can Blippi go 2 for 2? So tell me, is this tomato a fruit or a vegetable?
This is tough. Okay, a tomato grows from a plant, but it has seeds. It's also a vegetable?
Oh, sorry. Tomato is a fruit. Now, your final question, Blippi. Can you tell me if this strawberry is a fruit or vegetable?
Strawberry is a fruit.
Yes, strawberry is a fruit. And you got 2 correct answers, which means this trophy is all yours.
Wow. Thanks, Mr. Slim. And I also have the answer to my question. What's the difference between fruits and vegetables? Vegetables are roots and leaves, and fruits have flowers and a pit or seeds. Upload answer, Debo. Bye-bye, Mr. Slim.
Congrats to you, Blippi. That's our game. I'm Slim the Cucumber, and by the way, I'm a fruit. Tune in next time for our special guest, Madam Mango, on Fruit or Vegetable.
Salad. Oh, thanks, Tabs. Didn't know this lettuce was stuck in my teeth. I guess a toothbrush would help. I wonder, how do you use a toothbrush to clean your teeth? Great idea! We can go meet a toothbrush in a mouth. I'm gonna need wings.
Wings confirmed.
Let's go explore! Activate Blippi Station! The Blippi-mobile is ready for adventure. It's time to shrink down and go into a mouth. Shrinking down! We're inside a mouth. You're right, Tabs. We need a way to clean these teeth.
Would a brush help?
Hi, I'm Bill Brushy. And you are?
Hey, it's me, Blippi, and this is Tabs. I want to find out how to use a toothbrush to clean teeth.
Well, you're asking the right brush. Hop on, and I'll show you the best way to clean your teeth.
All right. Hey, Bill Brushy, is that toothpaste on your brush part?
Yes, sir. It helps keep teeth healthy and food free. Okay, now here's how to brush your teeth. Let's go to the front first. So, small circles on every tooth.
Whoa-ho-ho!
Okay, that's the front done. Let's go to the back now.
We turned, we flipped.
Little circles round and round.
All right, let's make some more. Circles, circles, circles.
These teeth are the molars. I call them the chew crew, since they do most of the work.
I know, Tabs. Toothbrushing is a wild ride. Wow! I think I have the answer to my question. How do you use a toothbrush to clean your teeth? It cleans by brushing the front, back, and in between of all teeth in little circle motions. And that pushes all the food out from between the teeth and makes them nice and clean. Upload answer, Tabs.
Thanks for your help, Blippi and Tabs. Remember to brush twice a day for 2 minutes each time for super sparkling teeth.
We will. Thanks for letting us ride along, Brushy. Bye-bye. Wow, that's a pretty tall mountain. I'm sure there are way taller mountains, Tabs. I wonder, what's the tallest mountain in the world? Great idea, Tabs. We'll go to the Himalayas and find out. I'm gonna need wings and the grabber arm.
Wings, grabber arm, confirmed.
Activate Blippi Station. The Blippi-mobile is ready for adventure. Let's go find the tallest mountain in the world. Woohoo! Hey, it's me, Blippi, and this is Tabs. We're looking for the tallest mountain.
I'm climbing it right now. Hi, I'm Betty the Yeti.
Yeti!
I was just headed to the top. That's where the best snow is. Nothing worse than old snow.
Can I tag along? I want to see what it's like on top of the tallest mountain.
Of course, but get ready. This mountain is super tall! Woo-hoo-hoo!
We're up so high, and it's much colder up here. Thanks, Tabs. I love hot cocoa.
Whoa!
Woo! Gotcha.
Phew.
That was a close one. Hey, it's the mountaintop. Yeah, we made it. Oh, whoa! It's so windy up here!
I got you, Blippi!
So, what is the name of this mountain?
It's Himalayma! Oh, you call it Mount Everest.
You're right, Tabs. I have the answer to my question. What's the tallest mountain in the world? It's Mount Everest! It's 29,035 feet tall. Upload answer, Tabs.
And
the snow up here is delicious! Snow burps.
Have a good snow snack! Bye, Betty the Yeti!
Bye, Flippy!
I love being at the beach. Whoa! A flying fish! I wonder, what's underneath the ocean? Good idea, Tabs. We can go into the ocean and find out. I'll need duck feet and a propeller.
Duck feet, propeller, confirmed.
Activate Flippy Station.
The Flippy Mobile is ready for adventure. Wow! It's a whole other world down here. Is this like some kind of underwater forest?
Exactly! It is a forest! Welcome to my neighborhood! My name's Jerry, Jerry the Jellyfish!
Hey, it's me, Blippi, and this is Tabs. We're down here to see what's in the ocean.
Oh yeah, there's a lot. The ocean's full of surprises. I'll show you. I'm going to meet my friends. Well, I'll give you a tour along the way.
All right. Thanks, Jerry.
First stop, our kelp forest. This kelp can grow up to 150 feet.
Wow, that's so tall.
Oh yeah, but sometimes the water current around here blows the kelp around.
Kelp! Kelp!
Oh no, this never happens.
Great idea, Tabs. Let's use the turbo boosters.
Oh, good. Glad you're okay. Let's move on.
Whoa! That fish is blue and has a long nose.
She's a blue marlin. She uses her nose to find and catch food. She's also really fast.
Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Oh, no. This never happens.
Yeah, Tabs, it is dark in here. Wherever we are. Jerry!
Jerry?
Blippi, is that you in there? Oh no, hold on! Whoa! I scared a gray whale and she blew you right out of her blowhole? That never happens.
Thanks for getting us out of there, Jerry. Oh, you're all lit up.
I told you the ocean was full of surprises, didn't I?
Hey, look! It's your friends!
Hiya, pals! You guys found me!
And I found the answer to my question. What's underneath the ocean? There's a kelp forest, blue marlins, huge whales, and a jellyfish that lights up. Upload answer, Tabs.
And we're only on chapter one. In chapter two, there's an octopus and a shark and a sea turtle and a tuna.
Bye, Jerry!
Oh, and there's an otter, and a seahorse, and a lobster, and a stingray!
Hey, it's a garbage truck. I can see it, and smell it too. Wow, Tabs, even you think it's stinky, and you're a robot. Wait, where's that buzzing sound coming from? Oh, flies! Hey, those flies just flew into the garbage truck. I wonder, why do flies love garbage? Good idea, Tabs. We can go into the garbage truck to find out the answer. I'm gonna need wings.
Wings confirmed.
Activate Flippy Station. The Blippi Mobile is ready for adventure. Let's go find out why flies love garbage. Shrinking down! Hold your breath, Tabs. We're going in. I'm in the garbage truck.
Welcome! I'm Horace the Fly. Looks like your first time here.
Hi, Horace. It's me, Blippi. This is my first visit to a garbage truck. Little stinky, huh?
Not for me. I love smells. Follow me. I'll show you around. This place is like my playground. Whoopsies. Sorry about that.
Hey, Horace, why do flies love garbage?
Because it's delicious and garbage makes me fly. We've got stinky beans, moldy cheese, greasy pizza boxes, and even leftover mystery mush! Oops, sorry, must have been the beans.
I could give you a ride to the nearest garden or fly restaurant. Horace! Where are you?
Everything's coming up! Garbage! Oh, was that cake? Oh, no, that was not cake. Still good, though. Gotta dash and eat all the trash.
Horace has more energy now. Aha! Which means I think I have the answer to why flies like garbage. It's because they love the smell and they find food there. That's so silly. Upload answer, Tabs.
Yes, sir, Pippi. For me, a garbage truck is a 24/7 all-I-can-eat restaurant.
Woohoo! Go, Horace. Thanks.
Cheers, Blippi.
Look at that snowflake. I agree, Debo. Snowflakes are beautiful. I wonder, how is a snowflake made? You're right, Debo. We can go up into a cloud and find out. I'm going to need a grabber arm and wings.
Grabber arm, wings, confirmed.
Activate Flippy Station. The Blippi-mobile is ready for adventure. Let's go find out how a snowflake is made. We're way up high, and the air is very cold.
Isn't it so chill? I mean, welcome to my cloud.
Hey, it's me, Blippi, and this is Debo. It looks like you're working hard.
You're right. I'm a small particle now, but soon I'll be a big snowflake. Can you pass me those big water vapor clouds? The water in the cloud freezes on me, and then I grow more crystals. One snowflake can contain as many as 100 ice crystals!
All of those ice crystals sure made you strong, Mimi.
Here. Yeah. Go catch, Debo. Now that I'm heavy enough, I can fall towards the ground. Follow me. Yay!
Mimi, each time water vapor sticks to you and becomes ice crystals, you get even bigger and more impressive.
Thanks.
You have 6 points, same as every other snowflake, but your own one-of-a-kind design.
Yep, no two snowflakes are alike. That means there's no one like me. That's why I'm called Mimi, a snowman. Perfect, I can land there with the rest of my squad. I did it, stuck the landing.
Way to go, Mimi. And I have the answer to my question. How is a snowflake made? It starts as a particle in the air and collects ice crystals as it gets colder and colder, eventually forming a unique snowflake. Upload answer, Debo. Bye-bye, Mimi.
Bye, Blippi.
Ooh. Wow, that bee sure seems busy. And so does that one. And that one too. They're all so busy. Well, except that one. Those bees are busy making honey. I wonder, how do bees make honey? Yes, let's go into the beehive. I'm gonna need wings and the excavator arm.
Wings, excavator arm, confirmed.
Activate Blippi Station! The Blippi-mobile is ready for adventure. Now, we just need to make like a bee and be tinier.
Shrinking down!
You're right, Tabs. The bee's tongue is in the flower. Hey, it's me, Blippi. This is Tabs. I was wondering how you make honey.
Hey, Blippi, I'm Bijon. Honey, huh? This is the place to be. So I'm using my tongue to drink in this sweet nectar. It's how we bees start to make honey. Okay, time to buzz. Into the beehive. Follow me. Spoiler, lots of bees working. It's like a honey factory in there.
Bijon, are they all chewing nectar?
Sure are. Gotta chew, that's what we do. Chewing makes it thicker. Can't have runny honey. Ha! I rhymed again!
And after you chew, then you have honey?
No, no, there's more to show. We chew, then we swallow. The nectar stays in our bellies, becomes honey, then we put it in the honeycomb!
The honeycomb?
Yep, we store the honey in the honeycomb.
Maybe I can taste some honey.
Oh dear.
This may look funny, but flapping our wings is how we make thicker honey. It's a bee thing.
Whoa! Yes, Tabs, I have the answer to my question. How do bees make honey? They get nectar from flowers, chew it, store it in their stomachs, then put the honey in a honeycomb and flap their wings over it. Upload answer, Tabs. Bye, Bijon. Thanks for being you.
Bye.
Yeah. Rain will be gone soon, Tabs. Great. Since I just finished my fun painting. Can you guess what it is? Wow, Tabs, exactly right. It is a penguin holding a cup of tea while rollerblading through a jungle. So many colors. Whoa, a rainbow, so many colors. I wonder, how does a rainbow get its colors? Great idea, Tabs. We can fly up and ask the rainbow and find out. But first, I'm gonna need wings.
Wings confirmed.
Let's go explore! Activate Blippi Station! The Blippi-mobile is ready for adventure. Let's go find out how a rainbow gets its colors.
Guys and gals, attention please! The Big Blue Sky is proud to present nature's greatest influencer, I'm Bowie the Rainbow!
Whoa! Hey, it's me, Blippi! I'm a big fan, Bowie. I know all your colors.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm very proud of my colors. Let me show them off one by one. I don't.
Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet.
Wonderful job, Blippi. You know, today's a big day. We're doing a double rainbow showstopper. Oh, you must be part of my performance.
Really? I'd be honored, but I don't know how you get all your colors. Could you show me?
Of course, Superfan Blippi. First, let's check out this puffy cloud called a cumulus cloud. Ooh, it looks like it just rained too, which is perfect. That means there are lots of water droplets in the air.
Wow, this cloud has so many teeny drops of water.
Hashtag true. Okay, next step. Position the cloud so the sunlight shines through the water droplets, like this. Now, when the light goes through the water, it bends, or refracts, and separates the light into all the colors of the rainbow. Voila!
That is awesome! I think I have the answer to my question. How does a rainbow get all its different colors? It's when the sunlight shines through water. It bends the light and separates the light into all the colors of the rainbow. Upload answer, Tabs.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Wow!
Don't forget to like and subscribe. How you doing?
All right, see you later, Flippy.